seems like there's more altered over time.
You ever wonder if this
there ain't nothing free?
This is where it all happens.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. I mean, who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the florist, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess. The anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep. The ECA had a choice. Let them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at? That's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Get quick.
Ugh, I hate this place. Every single disaster we brought in our heads. Condensed into one dead city.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. I mean, who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
So this was the first city. Looks like a ghost town. What happened here?
Some geniuses decided to wake up 500,000 people when we barely had enough food for ourselves and put them in a city built to house 50,000 people. You can imagine how well that went. People stuffed into boxes, starving to death, living in their own shit like some fucking slum, and no shelter from the fucking anomaly. Those storms only had to kill a few thousand before the riot started.
So, the rioters destroyed this place?
No. What we did to stop the riots, that destroyed this place.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Thank you.
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Thank you. Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! Rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out.
Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency.
What the? Where did you get that? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. Oh, gee, come on, don't...
What the?
Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this one. The war is the least of it.
Thank you.
Outrider, we're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. She'll make it. She has to.
Thank you.
Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.